हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू वीजी इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स। वी आर ए प्रोजेक्ट डेवलपर। वी डेवलप डिप्लोमा डिग्री फाइनल ईयर प्रोजेक्ट्स एंड माइक्रो प्रोजेक्ट्स ऑल्सो। सो इन टुडेज वीडियो वी हैव डेवलप दी मोबाइल फिंगरप्रिंट बेस्ड डोर लॉक सिस्टम। सो इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट वी यूज आर्डिनो नैनो एज अ कंट्रोलर फॉर दिस प्रोजेक्ट। HC05 ब्लूटूथ मॉड्यूल फॉर सीरियल कम्युनिकेशन, 5 वोल्ट रिले मॉड्यूल टू ओपन एंड क्लोज दिस लॉक, एंड दिस इज 12 वोल्ट सोलेनॉइड लॉक। हेयर इज द पावर सप्लाई यूनिट। हेयर वी विल गिव 12 वोल्ट 2 एम्पीयर पावर सप्लाई थ्रू दिस सॉकेट। And here is the regulator unit which will regulate that 12 volt to the 5 volt, and regulated 5 volt is given to this controller, and the actual 12 volt is given to this solenoid lock through this relay module because it will work on only 12 volt. So friends, how does this project work? So let's discuss. So when we open the fingerprint scanner app in our smartphone and click on the fingerprint icon and scan our fingerprint, then when the fingerprint authentication will successful, it will sends value 1 to this controller through this Bluetooth module, and as soon as this controller receives the value 1, it will turn on this relay for 3 seconds. That means it will open this lock for 3 seconds, and after 3 seconds it will automatically close this lock. Okay friends, let's see its actual hardware working. So first we have to turn on the power supply, then we have to open the fingerprint scanner app. Okay, here I have opened this app. Then click on the connect and connect with our Bluetooth module. Okay, right now it is showing connected. So our device is connected with Bluetooth module successfully. So now we have to click on this fingerprint icon. Then we have to click on the fingerprint sensor. So let's see friends. So friends, as you can see, the lock is open for 3 seconds, then it will close automatically. So friends, if you want to develop your projects by us, then the number is given in the description. You can directly message us on WhatsApp. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned with VJ Electronics.